my dear, her mourning is defective, just like all the others he's expecting us to be impressed with what he's done here. But he hasn't stopped to think about the paperwork. His gesture causes we've an embassy to run. If people's people can't strike blows for freedom with a valid visa, we don't need them. If we seem offhand, then please remember this is nothing very special. He's the fourth we've had since last November. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when he's safely in the West, he'll be the hero to discuss. The media will lionize and fame and fortune plus. No one will recall this thanks to us. Can you an appointment with the consul? If you don't, we know what his response will be. He will not see with respect. It burgers up his bed of tax and schedule, pushing peace and understanding. Let us hope this won't affect you. Far too many jokers cross the border. Not a single document in order. Russia must be empty, though we're all for basic human rights. It makes you wonder what they built the Berlin Wall for. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when you've filled in all the forms and been just clear of all disease, did you keep on your drug disarmed and disinfected? Please don't forget the guys who cut your keys.